The collaborative environment at Mayo Clinic really is the strength of Mayo Clinic.
Mayo is different than any other healthcare facility, clinic, or hospital.
The radiation oncology decision or the treatment plan that we end up formulating truly is one that is best for the patient.
We're more than just a cancer center. We're able to treat a patient as a whole. We're able to draw upon the experience of all medical specialties here at Mayo Clinic.
I have amazing collaborators. I have colleagues where if I have an issue, a complicated patient case, I can walk down the hall and get an expert opinion in a couple of minutes.
At Mayo Clinic, we're at the forefront of application of new technology in the treatment of cancer.
The latest technology we've added is proton beam therapy.
Existing radiation oncology technology is excellent, but proton beam is truly an advance above and beyond that. It allows us to exquisitely spare normal tissue surrounding the tumor, and ideally will allow patients to experience less side effects in the short term and the long term. The high volume of patients seen at the Mayo Clinic, particularly rare cancers, really translates to better outcomes for patients.
Patients can be reassured that almost certainly we've treated people with similar conditions in the past.
Each of the specialists that the patients are seeing have seen rare cancers multiple times.
And they become experts, premier, internationally, nationally known experts in the field of radiation oncology.
Treatment of the whole patient is truly something that is valued here at Mayo Clinic. Every single decision that I make regarding a patient's care is truly based on what I would do for a family member.